What's up, guys? It's your girl Sylvine, aka The Artiist. You already know the fucking vibe. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome if you're new here. And I hope you will enjoy this content. Don't forget to subscribe. So it's weird because I'm starting a painting video with an introduction of me talking to y'all. I don't usually do this, but you know, since I've been MIA for a month now, I was thinking, like, you know, I should. So I'm sorry about the fact that I was missing just a bit. Things are going well for me, okay? Don't worry. I was MIA because I had to do some stuff, but I am coming back slowly but surely. More vlogs are coming. I'll talk about it in my next vlog, which is very soon, hopefully. I have a lot to talk about, a lot, but today's video is a painting video, so that was like a little introduction for my old subscribers, just to let you know that I'm good, everything's fine, I am coming back real soon, and I am starting with this video, this painting video. So it's a quick tutorial on how to create glossy lips effects. It's actually an old video. I already posted it on my TikTok and Instagram, and I was just like, why not post it on YouTube as well? You know, it's a tutorial, everybody can learn from it. My skills have actually improved since this video, so it's not my best, but I figured that it could still help. So enjoy this video. I hope this video will help you if you want to create glossy lips effect. If you have any requests, questions, or whatever, you can DM me on my social medias, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, whatever, or you can leave comments in the comment section. You already know the vibe. Okay, all right, I think I said it all. So enjoy this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video, which will be a vlog, hopefully. I have so many stuff to tell you. Anyways, enjoy this video. Now, let's do the glossy part. Who wants some glossy lips? Okay, it's time now. If you want to create glossy lips, this is the key for the white color. Is that white? Yeah. You have to use white to create a glossy effect. So all you need to do is just wait for the paint to dry a little, and then at the end you just have to add some white like I did here, you know. So we're just gonna create like a glossy effect and add some white in here and here and here, and you're just gonna see how it looks, and that will be pretty much it. It's really easy, guys.